My name is Ndiakupi Ngituamata. I am a land expert working for the Ministry of Agriculture, Water and Land Reform as the head of the Department of Land Reform, Resettlement and Regional Program Implementation. The course was very, very good. I can tell you what really impressed me first of all was that the course was prepared, was delivered by Africans for Africans. That really to me was very, very key. And land reform in Namibia, and in I have now realized attending the course that still in the whole Africa is still a very sensitive issue, a very emotive, and still a very key to livelihood in Africa. Therefore, the interlink of land and its resources is still very, very key to Africans and everyone, including Namibia. Therefore, it is very, very important, and that was really delivered by this course, that we need to strengthen the way we manage this very important resource, the way we govern the land as a basic resource, not only to food production, even to ocean. Everything sits on land. I was very interested by the lecture by Ruth, where he spoke about political economy of land governance, and especially that economy is also political. That one really came to me very, very strongly. And since it is very political, it needs then really to be governed so well for the benefit of everyone, for the benefit and economic and wealth creation of all the communities that are on that land. We are appreciating what the academic is doing, but what is in academics needs to get on the table of policymakers. A course like this can be organized for specifically the ministers that are currently in the positions to make this policy for the implementation of some of the things that we are learning that are implementable.